scores, please.
His score is season's best, 58.78, and is currently in ninth place.